जानिए देश दुनिया की बड़ी खबर, हिट द बेल आइकन एंड नेवर मिस अ वीडियो फ्रॉम लहरे न्यूज।
After actress Heather Lynn, two more women have accused former President George H.W. Bush of dropping their bags during a photo op years ago. New York actress Jordana Grolnick said that Bush felt and squeezed her bag during a photo and also passed a dirty joke. She narrated the story by posting a picture on Instagram alongside a caption that reads, "George H.W. Bush has a favorite magician. It's David Kopp a feel," he told us. Barbara has no opinions on magicians. Hashtag history. And now, author Christina Baker Klein came forward claiming that Bush complimented her and later asked her if she would like to know what his favorite book is. And as she leaned closer to hear, Bush squeezed her back and said, "David Kopp a feel." Bush's spokesperson has released a statement of apology after Lynn's accusation. The statement suggests that the 93-year-old ex-president's behavior is in a good-natured manner, and he apologizes to all those who got offended.